Being in a position to explain or have to explain a certain subject is a great thing, but how do you explain it? How well can you do it? Let's talk about this. Let's do this. I've already talked about that I tend to over-explain and I don't always have the right words to say something. But normally I try my best to find analogies. And I found out that analogies are a great way to explain a subject because it's more relatable. It helps two things. It helps explain the actual subject to the person, so they can understand, and instead of having great words that are just, or a certain lingo that is very specific to the subject that you're explaining, they don't necessarily have to understand it if you make an analogy out of it, so it's more relatable. And also, it helps to improve your own knowledge of the subject, because if you have to think about an analogy, you have to understand the subject properly, and you have to make sure that the actual analogy fits the actual subject. So if it doesn't make sense, yeah, then it doesn't work, right? So it's a great teacher. And again, it's another way to become better and to understand better. I really like the idea. And it's not something that it's always easy, but finding relatable stories or just a little snippet of life that is fitting with the subject that you explain is very good. Today I went to fix a router for a family that I know, and I explained how it was not a secure setup the way it was and how it could be improved and why it was a problem. So using analogies in that case was very helpful. For example, if you don't have a secure Wi-Fi access point for the internet, it's pretty much like letting anybody enter your home and use your phone line. They could use it for good. They could just call their mom or a relative, but they could also call numbers that could cost you money. Or they could make pranks, and that's your phone number that could appear to the other end. So you would be accused of doing the prank calls. It's going further than that, but that's a minimal view of that. That it's a problem. So it could cause problem, even though it doesn't seem like it. It could be problematic over time. So before I lose my voice, for real, I should probably conclude that. So, with that, that's it for me today. Till tomorrow, ciao.